These how to 1 minute will show you how to set up live stream on your Wix website. Log into your Wix site dashboard and hover over on video library and click on live stream. And here you can go live on your site anytime from anywhere. You can select schedule an event for later, or you can start a live stream. Now we are going to schedule a live stream event. So I'm clicking on schedule event, and now select the channel and select the date to start the live stream, and select here the time. And now you can drag and drop or upload a cover image or GIF here. Now write here your live stream title. In this publisher box, credit the person or company responsible for distributing this video and enter here categories. Enter here tags for your live stream. And now write here your live stream description. And you can get paid for your videos or let viewers watch for free. Select any of them. Viewers option, anyone can watch. So I'm selecting here. You can show a trailer by enabling this option. In this case, you have to upload a trailer video. And now click on save. And as you can see, I've successfully scheduled live stream events. And to go live, click on go live now and select your device. And you must need an encoder. You can use OBS Studio. All you have to need, just copy and paste the URL and key into encoder setup. To go live, click start streaming in your encoder or in your OBS software. And that's how we can set up live stream on Wix. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.